This is what I've got so far. Now let's adjust the horizontal hold control. Now let's adjust the horizontal size. See what I mean? It's almost as if the picture is breaking up into several parts. We're getting there.